Would you like to learn the secret for a 100% air-filled design like this with no base plate and no pole using a 660 LINK-O-LOON? I'm Jan Imes with Batalic, and here's my bBrilliant tip. I love using 660 LINK-O-LOON when I'm going to make a freestanding column, no base plate and pole. I also don't always use the full length of a 660. 60 inches is 5 foot, and I obviously, by the time I add balloons at the top and the bottom and a little bit of a collar, it's too tall. But I love the strength of a fully inflated 660 LINK-O-LOON. So I'm going to show you how to get the most strength and rigidity out of your 660 balloon even when you shorten it. I'm using a Cool Air 4 inflator. It has a little foot pedal, and I can decide when to stop and when to start. Now, I also want my 660 LINK-O-LOON to be even top and bottom. And when the bottom fills, there's more pressure. So sometimes it can be a little wider. So I'm just going to stretch the top so it starts there first. Now, that's fully inflated. It's really tight, but I don't want that much length. But I'm going to go ahead and tie it. And in this case, I really only want, about 3 feet. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to leave the end that I tied, and I'm going to pinch this off. Give it a good twist. And snip this off here at the top and let the air out. Now I've twisted it and kept it twisted so that I still have that nice taut fill here. And now I'm going to tie it, make a knot. And now I have a lot of give up here at the top that I can use to attach the top and the bottom clusters. I'm going to stretch out the neck, push it down into the center of the top cluster. I'm going to make a couple of figure eights, pushing down really hard so that it's nice and tight. And now for the top. Same thing. Nice and tight. Wrap that excess amount up at the top into a couple of figure eights. I thought you might like to know just a little bit about the balloons that I used for this cute arrangement. The balloon on the top is a 45-inch amazing Mother's Day banner. And down here at the bottom is a coordinating 18-inch My Mother, My Friend. The center, of course, is a 660 fashion white LINK-O-LOON to pick up the same white that you see in the copy on the foils. Also makes a great backdrop for the beautiful colors that I used. These are all reflex balloons. This is rose gold. I used 5-inch and 11-inch on the bottom. Gold, again, 11-inch and 5-inch. And key lime green. 5-inch and 11-inch. I also added just a touch of 260s in reflex key lime. And then to pick up the extra colors besides the rose gold that looks beautiful with the center flower on that big balloon, I used reflex lilac and I used reflex pink. I hope you enjoyed this bBrilliant tip. There'll be more. Just sign up for bGallery. It's free for balloon professionals. And remember to bBrilliant with Batalic.